Welcome back to another Minecraft video. In this Minecraft video, we're kind of left, continuing where we left off. So in the last video, I was doing this, and I said that I would do the ceiling off screen, and I did, and then I put down some lanterns and everything to light it up. And then I did this part. Oops, seems I missed a spot right there. And so that was done. And I did this part of the ceiling. Put stone brick stairs right here. Get a nice texture. I still don't know. Like, what I should do for this, like, well, I'll figure out something. This part, I don't know what I would do with this part. Same with that one. This side is done. So the only part, there's this part, and this just keeps leading out. Whew. Okay, this leads down to the... Okay. So this would be the entrance to the bottom part. And I'm thinking, I think the upstairs one, I may do, I'm not so sure, room or just put a door there. But I do want to work on this part towards the entrance. And after that, I'll probably be working on the how to get in and out from the entrance. So this whole area needs to be stone brick to up to there. So that filled in. get more lava. Okay. So, let me know in the comments of what do you guys want. Well, let me know in the comments if you guys want to see more micro videos. Okay, put some lanterns here. After we get done with this whole area and get towards the exit and build the door, we'll do the outside part, how we get to the underground base in a later video. Okay. So we got to about here. That's good. So rest, we gotta do this part and keep going through here. And this part, I do not know what we'll do, but I know that we'll, same thing all the way until we get to this part. So just keep going from here. In the next video, continuing. And I'll probably do some of it off screen as well. And yeah. Let's see. Let's see, gravel, let me sort this stuff out real quick. So we got gravel, yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. So this is where we got far, and we gotta still continue from here. Depending on how long this would take, I'm not so sure, maybe 2 videos or 1? More, I don't know, but I know I'll be doing some of this off screen to get a little bit further. And yeah, but I also need to make
what do they call those things? Hang on. Dispenser. Because I'm going to use a dispenser and use lava to make a lava fall and make it so it's like hidden so you can't really see it. It's just a lava. You think it's just a regular lava fall area. But basically it's a door. After you get to it, you open it up. There's a path leads to the main area of the underground base. And what else? Let's see. What is it for a dispenser?
Okay, so yeah,
So I'm going to leave this where I... where should I end the video? Back over here. Why not? Then I'll do the end of the video over there next time. But yeah. Like I said, if you guys want to see more Minecraft videos, let me know in the comments. And see some, if you guys want to see some of my videos I've done in the past, go ahead and check those out. And yeah, so. So, next video will be doing the entrance part again. Where we just get to a starting point, but next video we'll continue it. And I'll do it also off screen as well. And yeah. So, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Until then, I'll see you guys in my next video. See ya.